Welcome to the year 2024, another year of exciting innovations and enhancements that offer you the best possible user experience. I'm Maria from SAP Product Engineering, and I'm going to show you what you can expect for SAP user experience in the SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2402 release. Let's jump right in. First things first, the group setup on the SAP Fiori Launchpad is now officially outdated. If you haven't switched to Spaces and Pages yet, it is now time to embark on the journey to make the best out of your Launchpad. And note, switching is mandatory and has to be done manually. Switching to Spaces and Pages will offer you great benefits. For one, you won't face a blank screen on the SAP Fiori Launchpad. In this release, we ship a new functionality to merge Spaces and Pages, which can be used, for example, to reduce the number of duplicate apps, pages, or spaces for users. This can also be helpful if you want to enrich SAP-delivered spaces or pages with customer-defined content. Additionally, with Spaces and Pages, you will be able to use the My Home entry page in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition, which we've been continuously enhancing. In this release, we offered the harmonization of blank state, consistent group creation via drag and drop, a total redesign of the app section, and an increased language support for system use. We also added a new Insights collaboration functionality. Based on contact information in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition, you can now directly trigger a Microsoft Teams chat or call and start collaborating. Speaking of collaboration, another feature of the collaborative ERP is now generally available. We enable you to share your most relevant business data using cards in Microsoft Teams chats. Through these cards, recipients of the message can directly edit the data in collaborative stage view in Microsoft Teams embedded in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. The next innovation will come in handy for developers. If you want to simplify the user experience for casual users without making changes to the original app, you can now create SAP UI 5 adaptation projects in SAP Business Application Studio to generate app variants. In the app variant, you can then extend the original code to, for example, remove unnecessary sections, visualize complex data, and change table formats. Finally, let's talk about a topic that's been on everybody's minds in the past months: generative AI. As announced by SAP, our brand new natural language GenAI copilot Joule is taking off through an early adopter care program. Joule is directly embedded into SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition and will improve your work life by granting you quick and seamless access to user enablement content based on SAP Help Portal documentation. How this works? You can express your business need in natural language, and Joule will provide insights on business objects or guide you to applications in a crisp answer. You know the saying, the early bird catches the bot. If you want to be an early adopter, check out the link below. Did I spark your interest for more? Stay tuned for my blog post and check out our community. Thanks for tuning in, and see you next time.